Oh, he's a ghost. He got himself mind wiped. Go ahead.
I'm sorry.